Look how far you have to go to catch a cannabis criminal. Police started out on a speedboat in Mallorca before chasing the suspects across land, dodging the sunbathers as they went. Eventually, a helicopter helped track them down and their thousands of kilos of weed.